What's up, everybody? It's your boy Mimir. For breakfast, I had biscuits and gravy that my mom made, and that was very tasty. I'm studying today, and I'm locking in. The and there was messing me up, and a lot of ones like that in the future, I replaced and with or, but before that I just used or. I just used the and symbol for everything. And per se and. Hey everybody, I've been wasting time, so I have like rain sounds on, so it's gonna be no noise, and I also have a timer over here for 3 hours, so I'm just gonna study for 3 hours straight, maybe get water, but that's gonna be it, and I'm really gonna focus now. Sorry everyone, I'm gonna put a pause on my timer. It's this stupid playlist of what? I can't pause the timer? Okay, there are some issues with my solution here. Hold on, let me get a better timer. Okay, I've got a timer I can pause. But yeah, on Apple Music, I have this like rain sounds playlist, but all of these songs are like 3 minutes long. And so whenever a new rain song comes up, like a new sound of rain, it tells me a notification that a new song is playing. And it's so annoying. I'm not gonna do that. I'll just open it up on YouTube. I don't really like this one. You can't hear it because I think some of it might be copyrighted. Okay, that's a good one. I'm gonna put on some lotion really quick. Okay. Ah, my bad. I did need to turn my mic off. I tried to do that too fast. Because you're testing the port, not the cable, so you wouldn't use a cable tester, you'd use a loopback plug. I meant to say vishing. One sec, I have to do laundry. I meant to choose active, but my fingers were one to the right, so I pressed two instead of one. Yeah, to the right, not the left. Hey everyone, I'm done studying for today. I've studied for an hour and a half. I don't know what's up with me. I wasn't that good at studying yesterday. I'm not that good at studying today. And it's not as if today or yesterday has been particularly distracting. It's just very strange. I did do a lot more work than I did yesterday. I did four times the amount of work I did yesterday. But oh, that's cool. These tool tips. It only shows here, but there's a thing for the longer bar. Oh, only shows up if you're on this tiny little teal section. Nowhere else. Why is it only? Anyway, yeah. So I don't know what's come over me. I've just been really, really tired the past couple days. It sucked. Maybe I haven't been getting enough sleep, but I've been getting 8 hours. Maybe I need 8.5. It's just been really terrible. Yeah. So I'm done studying for today. This you may see me. This terrible thing happens where I study for 15 minutes. I get very tired. I get just so like very unusually super tired, and it's very, very strange. And I don't know what it is. Yeah.